vanish, the final day of an age of fear. An age that lasted far too long. Today marks the first day of a new age. A new age?
Don't say it!
Help! I see a river flowing for freedom. I see a river just new. I see a river flowing for freedom. I see a river straight and true. Come to the river flowing for justice.
Well, as you guessed, Hope took over her father's company, instituting a series of reforms that made the public bathrooms free to all people, to pee for free, whenever they liked, as much as they liked, with whomever they liked. The UTC was renamed the Bobby Strong Memorial Toilet Authority, and was operated as a public trust for the benefit of the public. Oh, just keeping my head down, little Sally. Something you should learn how to do.
Aren't you scared the robbers will find you?
Oh, I may be a cop, but I'm also the narrator. And so no one can touch me, not if you want the show to end.
So many people peeing at will. Thanks to the rebellion, the world's a much better place.
Actually, Miss Gladwell, your father commissioned a study of water consumption.
My father was a tyrant. We need never fear him again. Justice is the only tyrant we need obey. Sisters and brothers, fight for the river. Fathers and mothers, babies too. All in the family, push toward the river. Shove toward the river, why don't you?
Step in the river, we in the river. Soak in the river, through and through. Once in the river, you are the river. Friends on the shoreline, jump in too.
But it wasn't long before the water turned silty, brackish, and then disappeared altogether. As cruel as Wallaby Gladwell was, his measures effectively regulated water consumption, sparing this town the same fate as the phantom urine town. Hope chose to ignore the warning signs, however, instead choosing to bask in the people's love for as long as it lasted.
What kind of musical is this? The good guys want to take over this every.
Like I said, little Sally, this isn't a happy musical.
But the music's so happy.
Yes, it is, little Sally. Yes, it is.
Such a fever. If only I had a cool, tall glass of water, perhaps I'd have a fighting chance.
Don't you see, Mrs. Strong? The glass of water's inside you.
It always has been.
It has?
Of course it has. Don't you know what you are?
A river?
That's right. We are.
I'm sure we can. Well, that's our story. Hope eventually joined her father in a manner not quite so gentle. Mr. McQueen opened up a bottling factory just outside of Brasilia, which did rather well until the Amazon dried up. Then he moved. As for the people of this town, they did as best they could, but they were prepared for the world they inherited, weaned as they were on the legend of their founding father's scare tactics. For when the water dried up, they recognized their town for the first time for what it really was. what it was always waiting to be.